scoreboard tutorial. Plug in the scoreboard controller into the pedestal, which is also located beside the lighting functions. Green turns it on, red off. Scoreboard is currently off. On the controller, press on, scoreboard comes on. We'll add some functions. Wickets, overs, and they register on the scoreboard. When you're done, make sure to turn off and also make sure the antenna is in decent condition.